Time now as he looks at a ball inside 1-0. That swung on and missed. We're even at 1-1. A slow curveball to 74 in for strike. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. And I'm not sure, but it looks like he may have been blindfolded for that swing. This is lined to left. And there's the first hit of the game for Houston. And he struck him out. A 10-15 set down on strikes thus far. One away for the Astros serial six. Christian Yelich. It's on the ground. Breaking ball. It's cut on and missed for the first strike.